Hello. Oh man. This one, is this a new low even for me? It was about 20 minutes before and I realized that I hadn't done, oh right, hi, I'm Twice. Welcome to the channel, Midnight Suns, yada yada. Yeah, I'd realized I hadn't done any of the chores that I was supposed to do before the stream today. So, the last 25 minutes have been a blind panic while I did all of them in a row. Very quickly. I'm a little tired. A little out of breath. And I'm treating myself with a small piece of banana bread. Welcome back. Last time, we made terrible decisions that caused our enemy to get an unstoppable force of meat. Green meat. Nice legendary decision making by famed good decision maker Tony Stark. So now we're pretty much hopeless. We don't have a lot to go off of. Let's see how we finish the campaign. Oh, it's gonna load in. Oh god.
Focus, Robin. Focus.
Oh, I'm Focus Blade.
Point to Transia on the map.
A map is not the terrain, Blade.
Okay, we can't do this because we need magic.
Somewhere in the Russia region?
I think we wanted to do another artifact one if we could. I think it might be there. Yep.
What side of the road do transients drive on?
Just have the hell ride full of diesel and ready.
The hell ride doesn't take diesel. It's fueled by the screaming soul energy of the unavenged, the wrong.
Okay. Morbin, I mean, as much as they hate each other, Morbius, these two work so well together, it's unreal. Third could just be a tank for all I care.
Is there anything you can tell us about Transia that might give us an edge?
Transia is a country in trauma. Their borders could easily destabilize at any moment. The people there, they have seen so much war, trauma, and pain. We must spare them at all costs.
Got that, got this.
I'm pecking coffee pods. Anything you like? Yes, the coffee shop cinnamon.
I don't really have any other skills.
Transia is known for lots of trauma, war, and terrible coffee.
We cannot expect to save the day with decaf. That would be counterproductive.
This will be a very strange homecoming.
Okay.
We are not our homes. We are our
family. I really don't have many attacks from you, but
little spooky
that's
here can get through anything together.
That's on me, I think. That was a nice conversation in the background of my menu. Well, how's everyone doing this fine? I mean, it's not fine here, but it was a fine day. It's 40, foggy, and snowy over here. Alarm can be triggered once per turn to bring more enemies into the battle. Collect the Never Let Up card from key enemies to preserve your momentum. Draw more cards. Defeat at least 12 enemy units.
Hydra forces in this area are causing trouble. Let's take them down.
You heard the lady. Nothing to worry about.
$360, that's gonna... Nice. We'll do that for sure. That will hurt. And we also don't want to do that, now that I'm thinking about it. That's better.
Roger that. Can't seem to lose them. You wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes back at Camp Lehigh.
That's fine. So we could do that. It would, however, cost two, which is... I mean, we can make that work, right? Yeah, I'm sure we can.
Watch my back.
That's worth it. Those splitters are so obnoxious, it's unreal. I don't want to discard the ones that I have for bleed, so I think I'm going to play the best defense first. Draw two cards. Get one that works. Something like this.
Now, truly, what did you expect, honestly?
Never let up. Not enough enemies. Why not? Oh, because there's no enemy minions. That makes sense, I suppose. Okay, one... Two, three. Just do, chain three in a row.
Even the best can get better.
Do we want the redraw gone? Is the question. Nah, not yet. Let's do it here. Okay. I mean, like, I could play that. I guess I can play that. But they'll just be discarded.
I'll put this to good use.
Well, we can start with this. You. And we can Shadow Strike for one, two, three.
You've left me no choice.
Wow, I'm glad you're on our side.
And then we can gain Concealed to finish it off. Trigger the alarm this turn. I'll trigger it next turn.
If anyone should be worried, it.
You've still got some time. Tear them to shreds. Don't let up. The more you take down here, the less we have to deal with later.
That's fine. Finally gave us one thing we can do here. Okay, we've got three card plays and a quick. So, I mean, we can do something like that into here.
You're just lucky I'm not ready to...
Got a quick punch that would just end you right away.
I think you got him.
Got a life steal here.
So remember who started this. You should have been more careful.
145. I've got redraws. I don't think we need the freeding frenzy. But that won't be bad.
Never seen that before.
Got, okay. Let's do the hero combo. It'll still leave us with enough. Heroism to keep on keeping on. So to speak.
An unexpected benefit.
So we still have.
Who's next?
Bleed? Any bleeders in the chat? No. That doesn't work.
Time's up for these jumps.
All the things I don't want to do, that's like number one. So let's just push that. Waste it on something with no health. No thanks. Though I'll probably get rid of Savage because we have an extra redraw on this turn. And we'll go from there.
They haven't used their will just yet. This shouldn't take too long.
Time is almost up. Do as much as you can.
Oh, you can trigger the alarm more than once per battle. Once per turn. 17 gives us extra rewards. Sounds good. It should not be too bad. We're gonna apply bleed to every single one that has health. 1, 2, 3... And, 4.
Game over.
We'll use the hunger to mark it.
They still got their heads.
That's free.
Let's do it.
We'll mark it significantly. Quick punch, I mean, is fine. One of those that doesn't really matter. It'll help.
Next time, stay home.
Chain three, draw something for every target. Okay. Yeah, Yeah, that'll do it. I'll just draw one card for some card play back. Which ain't too shabby. Feeding Frenzy. The blood is super good, but we'd need three heroism. Okay, Quicken Lifesteal. That is workable. To be fair, this is also workable. Defeat 21 enemies for even more bonus rewards. Okay. I mean, I think what I need right now, I need... That's not gonna do it. Dang. I might still be able to pull this out. With the heroism that we have. 172. Really depends. 50% chance to be concealed when I attack. Defeat 23 enemies. Sorry. Not quite there.
No one is to blame.
I mean, bleed would kill him. It'll still just count for 22, though. Oh, apparently it would not. Triggers at the start of my turn. Which is a shame. Oh, wait.
We've done it.
Oh, that counts. I wonder what bonus rewards would give me. Use Morbius' Bloodlust on the first turn, then get it for extra credits. I like that. Kind of a self-imposed challenge. I mean, to be fair, most difficulty is self-imposed. Oh, man. Okay. Now we can continue this story. Oh, boy. You know, I am definitely in the winter doldrums because I got not much to talk about other than, like, games and media. Not a lot going on in Twice's life right now, which is fine. It's just, you know, it's the winter doldrums. What can you do? Though, to be honest, I don't hate winter as a season. But that's because I'm a hermit crab by heart, and I like being sequestered sometimes. Gives you time to focus. Oh, book club meeting tonight. Let's go. Focus on things that you've ignored, or things you want to work on and haven't had time, or, you know.
Book club tonight. You in?
To me, it's a bit of a hidden blessing.
I'll walk you.
We'll get to talk about Wolverine's really goofy sci-fi book. Let's go!
I was up all night finishing this book. I should have read it earlier.
True.
Yeah, my plan backfired. Thought choosing a weird book would drive people away.
Why would you do that?
More punch for the rest of us.
Why have I not heard of Crash Morgan? I know it's an older book, but this is exactly the kind of story I like.
Wolverines.
I thought Logan might bail.
I'm gonna be upset.
But I told him we bring more snacks this time. I have him figured out. Ready to kick this off?
Hell yeah, brother.
I am ready.
All right, Logan, I need to know. Why did you choose this book?
I'll tell you. Just not yet. I want to hear what you thought of this book.
It was written in the 1940s, so I expected some repugnant attitudes and phrases. But it surprised me. The writing was simple, yet the story was deeper than it had any right to be.
What was your favorite part?
It's in the chapter where Crash and the princess escape the Zorgots. The next morning, they see the sunrise and Mars rising beside it. When the princess asks what the future holds and Crash just stares at Mars as it eclipses the sun, it gave me chills.
Is it just me, or do the stellar bodies represent their time together?
Absolutely. The time they have together is fleeting. I think this is where Crash first realizes there's no future for the two of them.
It's a much better book if you think it's all about Crash Bandicoot.
Deploy their null stalkers.
I don't get why the robot dog didn't warn them. I thought it could talk. Not until number 19, the minefields of the reticulates. It's a whole thing.
Got it. So what's the idea with Crash's promise?
What about it?
When Crash apprehends GlaxoGorp, they have a tense conversation in the back of the flypod. Crash says there's a way the Zorgots can leave the moon with everything they want, but the princess must take the throne. Then Crash vows that no queen of royal blood shall ever rule Deimos. GlaxoGorp agrees, but why? Crash breaks the vow in the next chapter.
GlaxoCorp agrees because all Zorgots know Crash never lies.
Isn't that the point? Crash cares so deeply for the princess that even a vow can be broken. And how does that tie into the Hydro gunfight at the top of the space scraper?
Really? You don't see it?
I do.
They're shapeshifters.
Who?
Crash and GlaxoGorp.
No. Yep.
But then, when do they...
The Hydro gunfight. Crash gets hit in the helmet and goes down. And what happens whenever Crash is unconscious?
The helmet changes color. Turns bronze like the suit.
Right. Then GlaxoGorp pulls up on the rocket sled and takes Crash and the princess into custody. That's when they make the switch. Crash and GlaxoGorp change form. But where do they stash the princess?
That rocket sled had a bunch of places to hide a princess.
Ah, but the next time you see the sled, GlaxoGorp passes it off to another Zorgot and orders it to be sterilized. Their plan required her to be in Crash's suit. The opaque helmet keeps her safe. So we get to the Deimos Council meeting. The princess refuses the throne and declares her love for Crash, who is the princess in Crash's suit. When they embrace, the false princess deactivates the Magna Manacles binding Crash. But Crash nabs the Star Scepter from the fake princess, activates the suit's zoom vest, and smashes through the monoculus.
So, if that's the actual princess, she escapes. But who is the false princess?
That's a shape-shifted GlaxoGorp. Without the Star Scepter, Deimos can't crown their queen.
Right. She never wanted it, and the Zorgots definitely don't want it. GlaxoGorp, posing as the princess, can steer Deimos away from war.
And when the fake GlaxoGorp vows the Star Scepter shall be restored to the princess, that's actually Crash.
So Crash made two vows and broke neither of them. The cliffhanger with GlaxoGorp chasing Crash's ship is actually Crash returning to the princess so they can escape Deimos.
You got it. They reveal the switcheroo at the beginning of number 6, Attack of the Intergalactic Space Weasels.
Clever. I like it more now. And that's where we'll call it for tonight.
That's a pretty good twist, and I don't even know the rest of the story.
So, Logan, why did you pick this book?
Because it's fun.
No other reason?
Why is Thaddeus?
Every book doesn't need to be a teachable moment.
Fair enough.
my book was the best of them.
That's true.
Yeah. You have only been to two meetings.
Yeah, but you know I'm right.
It's true. Yeah. Agree. 100%.
I almost wish this book was a comic instead. I would have liked to see the monoculus.
I wonder if Tony could build me a robot dog.
You did not mention a book for next time.
Yeah, with everything going on, I'm gonna put book club on hiatus until things are less.
This was the best club. Yeah, it's not a good idea.
I hope we come back to this in the future.
Same here. Books are a good
idea. I'd do a whole visual novel.
But you just can't feed your mind gristle.
Who else would you invite, if you could?
There's a lawyer who got me out of a bad situation a few years back. Smart as a whip, picks up on subtle things even I tend to
miss. Yeah, I wish Daredevil was in here.
As long as the books we read have Braille copies, I could convince him. Well, I'm glad you joined me for all of this. Maybe next time the world is ending, I'll start a sparring club.
A sparring club? Is that just training with a
man? I hope the Marvel Daredevil show is good.
You saw right through me. You leaving?
But no matter what, I'll have.
I should leave.
The original Netflix series. Boom, bam. I mean, we already have a rapid healer. I don't think we ever upgraded piercing slash. Attend all Abbey Club meetings in a single campaign. I am pretty depressed about it, actually.
Ah, I see.
That was.
My symbiote's giant tongue lets us taste more flavors.
What's the point anymore?
I like the shirt, but I wish we'd made hoodies.
You have not set anything on fire today, have you?
Got magic almost at maximum friendship for a new suit and power. We got a few at 3 that we could commit to Havens pretty quickly. If we really wanted to build up a squad.
Nico and I shared a bonding.
Okay.
You are gonna love this.
Cauldron of the Cosmos. Yeah. Four jump grenades. What's that? Okay.
How may the sorcerer supreme.
Nice.
I have crossed paths with this artifact once before. It didn't end well.
How many on level 10 do we have? A few of them.
We claim to be. I'll let you guess who.
Just one more research level to get to.
What you got for me, boss?
Theoretically. Hoping we get something for Cap, because his deck is woeful right now.
Sometimes I even impress myself.
Select an ally, taunt all enemies targeting them. That's pretty good. Alright, we'll do that. And I don't know if I ever upgraded Daywalker yet, so let's see if that helps. Helps it out at all.
Farewell.
Yeah.
No, I know Matt.
magic, right?
Time's wasting, Hunter.
Yep, pretty much everything here. Still just holy gift, huh? Not a big fan of that. Could upgrade make him bleed, there's no real reason to.
Hydra won't want to tussle with me now.
Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
Draw a card for each KO is kind of wild.
See you around.
I'm pretty happy with what I got in my deck at this point, so.
Time to take it to the next.
Get ourselves a little bit better stuff.
We need any advantage we can get.
Piercing slash.
Let's see him try to hit.
Anyways, that makes sense. Okay.
Do your thing.
What should we? Do you have any siblings?
No. Why do you ask?
I can't imagine growing up as an only child. I've always had Pietro around.
That is your brother?
My twin, yeah.
So, who is the evil one?
I've never heard that one before. I guess if you asked Pietro, it would be me, because I'm a witch.
Then I am evil too, because of my mother.
I don't think it works like that, but I appreciate the sentiment.
Why is he not here?
Too fast.
Who knows? I haven't heard from him in a while, but I know he's okay. Twin telepathy and all that.
You can read his mind?
No, but I can kind of sense him. It's hard to explain, but just trust me. Pietro's fine.
I hope you hear from him soon.
Me too. For someone who's so fast, he sure is slow to respond.
Okay, that's all taken care of. I still have to perform a hero combo with Tony. Which means this next mission's gonna have to be magic me and Tony, I think. Okay, it will not be. But I will get an artifact out of it, which means we'll hit max research level.
To think,
sounds good.
The golden nation of Tranzia was once the seat of power for the heroic knights of Wondergore.
Might as well be Camp Hydra these days.
They're pulling in reinforcements from everywhere. But reinforcing what exactly?
Mount Wondergore. There's been something wrong with that place for as long as I can remember.
Something like this.
Nothing wrong with that. Now we know where to strike. Time for a little payback on Queen Demon. No? Right. Make one slight mistake.
Handing my mother the last page of the Darkhold?
Bringing back the Hulk?
Okay, same mistake, technically. Fine. You take point then.
Roger that.
Actually, how about you let us handle things? The Sanctum, Tony's Gamma Death Star, Wanda. Think about it. Every time we listen to you all, some new catastrophe seems to happen. You're not our babysitter, Hunter. You're our leader. And we are the Midnight Suns. We're family.
And family's family. So this time,
we got your back.
Then what are we waiting for?
Now, it would be really funny if we managed to screw this up even more. Okie doke. So, I'm good. Like, I can't think of anything that goes in that deck, anyways. Have I upgraded Annihilation yet? Yeah. Nico. Nah. Nothing new that I like, at least. Did the music kill itself again? Because if so, that's absolutely incredible. It's been doing that an awful heck of a lot. Okay. That's fine. And Ghost Rider. Yeah. All we can do. Let's go. Okay. No, we're good. Thank God. Nope.
What if we aim for his heart or something?
He's not a vampire. He's a gamma-powered muscle man.
Juiced up with a heavy dose of Lilith's corruption.
In other words, we're screwed.
Look, I know Lilith is like a dark goddess with an extra angry Hulk as her number two.
Don't forget the Parchment of Power. She's got that too, which is like super OP.
But we've got something that she doesn't.
A death wish?
No, dude. We've got friends. Each other. We're the Midnight Suns. And you know what we Suns do? We rise. We've got this, guys. We have to believe in ourselves if we're gonna pull this off. Blade, Robbie, you know what to do, right?
I'm not really sure what our plan is here, other than cause a ruckus.
Our entire continued existence depends on us.
Which is a decent goal in life, but
not if we can help it.
I'll be monitoring the troops' movements from here. You have a small window to strike the facility and get out.
What if we like the place and want to move in?
Watch it. If you want to prove yourself on this mission, you don't need to start acting like Tony Stark. You're traveling to the heart of Lilith's power.
We know. We'll be extra, extra careful.
Okay. Yeah, honestly, all my stuff going on right now, just work stuff, you know? I got pressure from the outside. I mean, not pressure, I would say, but like, my mom was really asking me to try it and put in a good word for a job position at my company, and my company is gigantic. So, that was never gonna happen, but I also didn't want to make my mom sad, so I said I did what I could.
Right, one problem at a time. Midnight Suns, assemble! Whatever.
Yes. Midnight Suns assemble or whatever.
Why not?
It looks as if Lilith has sent every last Hydra goon she could find to guard the entrance.
Between the creepy glow and the howling demonic Hulk, I think we're running out of time.
We must not let them stand in our way.
Anything I could send you guys at to? Not really. You have a lot of health. Maybe I send you at the... I don't know. I think giving you guys a hit here would be good. Okay, there are so many targeting Nico. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 targeting Nico. think.
You're just lucky we aren't allowed to take your life.
Nice. I don't think we'll use the hero combo this turn, but I guess it could happen. Play fast to an ally, roulette, draw one of their cards. And 193 will just take this out, right? Yeah. 110%. So let's, start there.
You have heard me.
Hail that.
Play fast to us. So get a knockback.
Thank you, friend.
Nice. It did indeed. Okay. KO, gain a counter. I don't think that's gonna happen. That's okay, though. Actually, does it need to happen? Because we could instead do hero combo on one and a swarm on the other. Call it good.
I guess we are basically professionals.
Can interrogate. That's great. And then swarm for Jesus, there's still three of you, huh? I'm gonna probably do something like this. Which I can then...
Being a fascist wasn't good enough, huh? You had to get into demon worship too?
Get a shove going? Which should trigger that, yeah. Stuff.
Do not try me again.
We've got redraws, and I've got another move, but I like pretty much everything out of this. Witchfire's pretty good effects. 1, 2, 3 out of these. I don't know. I think we're good. Thankfully, the only attacker hitting magic this turn.
Hey, that hurt. Soon they arrive.
And you're probably gonna do a summon. Yeah. You kind of eventually, you know the moves, and you kind of know what they're gonna do with regards to like each individual character.
Too bad it was Hydra that finally stuck around.
Kathan has been waiting eons for this moment. I'm not giving Hydra any more credit than I have to.
Nor should you.
Do we do an interrogate? Yeah, sure, why not?
Talk while you still can.
We haven't been able to do one of those in a while. Super not worth it, that's fine. Pretty nice stuff.
Centuries ago.
Another interrogate. Okay, we could gather. Gathering is pretty good, actually. I'm gonna try to get the Magoober here to drop so that I can get a shove into magic. That's not looking great. Oh, it doesn't matter.
Next time, it will be forever.
Yeah, we don't need the Wrath card to do anything here.
I have a long memory. Still waiting for that first.
No point in protecting your master now.
Got five
still
enemies.
Don't get why
cool.
These guys keep fighting.
Interrogate
we can't
five
pay the
enemies.
Money. What else do mercenaries take in trade?
And then,
we both know what Lilith offers them, Nico.
Just do
a false
like
promise
that.
Of eternity catered to every corrupted mind.
Now is not the time to romanticize.
And then we'll.
You were too weak for this fight.
Pretty easy stuff. More importantly, no damage on the hunter, who's the only person of the squad to carry them over.
Get inside while you can. Leave that to me.
Probably should have seen that one coming.
Brother, no!
Blade.
Stop this!
Lucky shot. She won't hit me again.
But it is all for you. Everything I do is always for you, child.
Block her out! She gave up the right to call you that word when she sold her soul to that monster.
The truth shall reveal itself soon enough.
With her attention focused on that damn book, Lilith's barrier will not be easy to bring down.
Yeah, but the cave sure is.
Midnight Suns disassembled.
Now you're talking.
Hunter only, shattered closest pillar, summons enemy reinforcements. Okay, similar to the Venom mission from, well, a long ass time ago, to be honest.
Certainly put a damper on things.
Should've hit a few of those columns with the hell ride.
I'm gonna tell Robbie you said that.
Okay, so what are we looking at? We got a soulbound pair. It's weird, because they summon the mystics, but there's actually no mystics. You've got the shatter pillar. You've got a block, and block and a counter, and taunt. Okay. Reapers for bleed, enemies KO'd by us, will explode for two turns. Okay. I kinda dig that.
Fuel for the fire.
Mostly because I think I can do something like this, and... in general, do a... well, I wouldn't do a lot, would it? What if I... tossed you into them? But it's quick, isn't it? So it would need to kill somebody. We'll pretend that that was definitely what I had in mind. Get two free cards, but like the cards, they're setup cards. I'll use it, I guess, because it's, you know, free or whatever.
This shall be of great help.
Yeah, I mean that'll do for sure. Did not realize that also affects us, but that's fair and fine, I suppose. Yep. That's just set up for next turn, but think it'll do the trick. Don't really have a good shove angle or anything, so we'll just do this. Attacking that, and that would taunt them, and there's no need.
Keep trying. Maybe you'll get lucky.
Pretty expected there, but there's not much I can do.
Still coming for me.
Do not waste your strength here, child. What has been set in motion cannot be undone. Will not be undone.
You have the power to stop this, mother.
Gonna.
A debt of blood is owed, and a debt of blood shall be paid.
Make you walk way far away.
No,
thank you very much.
You know what you have to do.
Which should work to get them all together for a big big kill. Discard a random card. Oh, maybe, but
accept your fate.
Never seen that before.
Okay. I think I actually want to move, like, over here. Hmm. That do zero damage to them? Zero? Zero. Yeah, certainly didn't do much. We'll make do.
You bring judgment on yourself. They haven't had enough yet. Welcome their own demise.
All right. So, we've got...
Don't speak as if you know me, demon. You haven't been my sister for centuries.
It saddens me to hear you say that. There's still time for you to see things this way.
Get a little...
No one calling the Midnight Sun will ever join your corrupted ranks. I promise you that.
Draw a card for each KO. Knocking him back and forth. Every time he says that, I just think he's saying your mother and then nothing else. Yep. Okay. I'm definitely not getting out of this without injuries.
Lilith may have found the one man or monster capable of withstanding dark energy.
Shattering a pillar.
Like to have a power that others desire,
not terrible.
Maybe, but I don't rip my clothes off and go berserk whenever I'm in a bad mood.
Yeah. Get another dark collar will be good. We might need to taunt. I'm not totally sure yet. I knock you. Yeah, okay, that's good.
Feel my call.
Get the card play back, give us block. We could hit a lot of these guys. A lot. Probably okay, I'm gonna block and counter. That's one card play. then I'm gonna hit 5 of these suckers. And I'll discard defensive posture, which kind of stinks, but... Ooh, that taunted him back. That's unfortunate. But what if I... Nope, I don't got anything that can do that. Okay, well... That's gonna hurt. But we'll have Drain Soul to play next turn. And possibly no injury there, which is really good. Definitely thought I had a counter there, but I think I read it wrong. You know he's got one somewhere. Full combo, gain a soul.
With the Hulk as it is, I doubt that would calm his temper.
I say we do it anyway. Burn them all.
That's one hell of a move.
Leaves us with, let's see. Got Last Sight, which would kill. Yeah, that's pretty good. We'll start next turn off with a second Pillar Crumble. And we got the Renegade Collar for... Well, next time. Why am I not allowed to do this? Oh god, I cannot target them. This is a disaster. Oh boy. That's fine.
The advantage is mine.
Are you guys perhaps hidden in a different location? No, not at all. Okay. There's nothing to knock back. That's... I'm done, I guess. I can't do anything about that. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, I guess those dogs don't exist anymore.
Let's get this started.
They just don't. They're just hanging out now. We're just pals.
Our souls come for judgment.
Okay. Still got redraws. I'm still thinking of doing Drain Soul. I'm thinking of doing a lot of things, to be fair.
They're mine.
Start by taking you out and getting out of the range of what I am thinking of doing here. Which is a lash into him, which would shockingly only be one, but it would be quick and it would be enough. Yeah, I'm okay with that.
Maybe you should teach me that one.
That leaves you vulnerable, too. In fact, with this being free...
I can handle it.
We can end this now.
This temple will be buried for another 1,000 years.
That barrier is still holding.
Leave
One thing before we go. This is for
Johnny Blaze.
Oh my. 2-star? Yeah, we'll take it. We definitely got a artifact for this too. Maybe that was for the first part. Okay. That was already vastly more successful than we've been for, like, many missions. Sure, it's fine. It's all good. No big deal. I wonder what Crossbones has to think about all what he thinks about all this. Can't be getting paid enough. Then again, who am I to judge? Jump scare central.
Are you seeing this?
Yes, Robbie, I have eyes.
The mysterious structure, which has been described as
I hope
as
Aunt May
kind
isn't watching this because she's going to
has
flip.
Suddenly appeared in the war-torn Republic
we'll try
of
to Pandia, stop it, but
decimating a
we screwed up, Robbie. It's okay.
I don't know if we screwed
doesn't
up.
Matter who screwed up. What matters is that we're screwed.
Did everything you could. In this case.
Apocalypse Wow.
Apocalypse
we're
wow.
In the end game now.
Wow. That's the line from that movie.
You're expecting to hear a witty one-liner. I get it. But I gotta say, I'm speechless.
I find that hard to believe.
I'm serious! You dropped a freaking mountain on the Hulk, and he waltzed away like it was nothing.
Oh yeah, that's
if
pretty cool.
A mountain
cool.
Didn't kill him. What could? My ego? No, no. It couldn't stand carrying the weight of the entire world. Oh, a billion elephants! A duck the size of a house? Or maybe two mountains.
I see you are trying to help with hypotheticals.
Moi? You've got the wrong guy, Hunter. I'm a problem solver, and we have a green guy to squash. Re-squash.
I appreciate the sentiment, but the others may not.
Why do you think I'm keeping it between you and me?
Because I am your favorite.
Bingo. After all that, we can add another L to the pile.
An L?
Oh, God.
You know, a loss. A goose egg. A big fat zero. Gotta say, I don't know how you keep up the cheerleader attitude.
It's ignorance.
I have faith we will still win in the end.
Where does this so-called faith come from? The Good Feelings Supply Store?
We call that Hobby Lobby around
from myself
here, actually.
And my friends. Like you.
Right in the feels.
You sound in pain.
It's okay. I'm into it. Just take it sleazy, Hunter. The fight's not going anywhere.
I thought we were about to win for a minute.
Did you really? I don't think it was that easily happening. Back
there. Some places just have terrible luck.
Wanda, there's something I ought to say to
Yay, we did it. Ugh, the first time we're actually trusted to sit in the driver's seat, the first freaking time, and we couldn't stop her. We dropped a mountain on her head, and Lilith still managed to summon the Temple of K'thon. Way to go, team.
I, for one, regret nothing we did back there. And neither should you.
Too bad it was all in vain.
We do not know that yet.
Yet? You saw what happened. Now, ancient ugly squid god is gonna arrive any moment to feast on our souls.
Nico, I am not going to let that happen. Chosen one, remember?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
The weight of this, it is not yours to carry, so just put it down.
Yeah, yeah, I'll try. All right, I'm gonna stay out here a while and lick my wounds for a little bit longer. Thanks for, checking up on me.
Anytime.
It's not like you played into their hands or anything.
I see you and Caretaker are on the mend.
Seems so. I should be happy about it. But how can I be happy about anything when the Temple of K'thon is wreaking havoc on my home? I grew up in Transia, you know. In a remote village at the foot of Mount Wondergore. It's all destroyed now. Along with those poor people's lives.
The casualties Transia has suffered these last few days.
AZ Computer Lab, FBI radios, Illuminati
really
proof
can.
Of...
It is not a matter of can,
I think
Wanda.
We're reading tabloids.
Must.
JFK
the
Deep State and our fake moon
literally.
Landing. Oh, we're definitely
Whatever
reading tabloids.
Whatever it takes to stop your mom, right?
Whatever it takes.
I'm afraid of her, you know. Of seeing her. I mean, what if it happens again? What if she turns me back into bad Wanda? What if I go dark?
There is a reason my mother wanted you.
Oh, yeah? I'm not so sure that's a good thing.
Just embrace who you are.
That's the last thing most of the people here think I should do.
Maybe so, but it is the only way to gather the courage it will take to face Lilith again and survive.
So, like, fight her darkness with mine?
It is the only way to win.
Yeah. It is. Thanks. I needed that kind of resolve. Ah, well, I ought to get back to the news. See what new horrors are befalling my hometown.
Do not watch too much of it. The overconsumption of news media is supposed to be bad for your mental health. Especially during an apocalypse.
There are worse things for your mental health, Hunter. And I'm pretty sure I've experienced them all. I'll take my chances with a little cable news. Night.
Man. We're gonna lose her to the alt-right news pipeline.
see if I can find you a treat later.
Dream time. Yeah, always is.
You have gone too far, mother.
I could say the same to you, child. Leaving me for dead and buried under that mountain. What a way to treat your mother.
Next time, I will use a bigger mountain.
Say what you must, but I saw the hesitation in your eyes. Besides, you won't get another chance. The Darkhold is finally complete. The prophecy draws to its close. The Midnight Sun is coming, and with it, him. We will all have our final parts to play. Will you be ready when the curtain rises?
When the time comes, my hand will not hesitate.
I pray it does not. You have come a long way, child. Standing before me with such conviction, such belief. You look a lot like him, you know.
What? Wait, I thought we could not talk about him here.
Ugh, God, no, not him. Him. Your father.
I have never heard of you speak of him until now.
Was he, man?
We close upon the end of a billion years prophecy. Forgive me if I'm a bit sentimental. I sometimes wonder if I could bring his soul to this place. To have him stand once more beside me. Beside us.
I implore you, do not. In his death, he has been spared the sight of the foul creature you have become. I envy him for that. What? No snappy comeback? Promises that we shall be reunited under the glorious eye of the Midnight Sun?
No, child. Not this time.
Okay. Oh my dear God.
Agatha?
I'm sorry to intrude, dear. Do you have a moment?
For you? Of course.
You always came to me for advice when vexed by a difficult problem. Never Sarah.
Good decision making on my part.
That is called playing one parent against the other.
I know. And I always gave advice Sarah would have given. If you hadn't both quarreled over every tiny thing.
I thought so. Was she there, but invisible? Did she whisper your advice through lost sorceries of the blood?
Of course not. Hunter, we spoke about you constantly. The weight of prophecy should never fall on a child. So we tried to give you room to be your own person.
I had no idea. What did you want to discuss?
I don't know how to say this without sounding melodramatic, but despite our actions, the prophecy unfolds. C'thon's return seems inevitable. Yet all I can do for the people I love is haunt a library and play macabre tour guide.
Agatha.
I should be here with Sarah and yourself, helping to bring the team together. But I never have felt more useless. I'm sorry, Hunter. I'll leave you to your rest.
Agatha, wait. Good night.
Agatha. Hunter, I'm coming in.
Eavesdropping?
Where is she? I heard you speaking with her.
I am surprised you can hear Agatha.
Then you don't deny it?
Why would I? Especially to you.
Why didn't you tell me earlier? Why didn't you tell Caretaker?
Nobody would have believed me.
I would have believed you.
Only if you knew me enough to trust me.
Clearly, we aren't there yet.
That is exactly my point.
So what now?
Next time I see her, I will tell her. And then, hopefully, the three of us will talk.
All right. I'm trusting you, Hunter.
Good night.
Go back to sleep. Oh my god. I thought I had already been asleep. Cash to the crypt. Da, 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 da. We got super link. Close that. Okay, not much there.
I still can't believe it.
What don't you believe, Robbie?
That our plan failed.
We can. I dropped it.
Oh.
Hey, Doc. I was thinking, what if you or magic opened up a...
Phoenix Flame, sure. Yeah. Let's
how
get
may the
maximum research development.
This should serve our purposes quite nicely, I think.
At least I thought that was maximum, right? Maybe. Let's see. Increases ability options when analyzing gamma coils. Immediately gain multiple training levels. Enhanced threat room. Secondary stat modifications. Oh, let's just go one at a time here.
Give me a sec. Okay, what's up? Sometimes I even impress myself.
I really need both of those to be upgraded.
Good day, Hunter.
Because those are just really good cards that I haven't been able to touch right now. That will get us to rank 5.
As good as they say.
So let's do
she
it.
Has a...
Magic is ready for more.
Okay, I got Reaper. Okay, I'm getting a strike.
We need any advantage we can get.
Meh.
I like to stay on the cutting edge.
Witchfire gets extra recasts, which is delightful.
Nothing's gonna stop me now.
Later.
Ooh.
MJ, can you please drive by May's house and make sure she's okay? If she turned on the news, she's probably scared. I know you're up.
What's new, Hunter?
Dracula's dirty dealings.
That's fantastic. What do you have?
Last year, a guy broke into the Central Park Zoo and tried to feed on the animals. He's got the police transcript of his interrogation. He admits to being a vampire and talks about Dracula's underwater base at the bottom of the ocean.
I don't know how to break this to you, but I helped cover that story for the Bugle. The guy wasn't a vampire. He swallowed a pound of MGH. Mutant growth hormone. Gives you temporary powers, but turns your brain into a mosh pit? Yeah, he probably didn't know what he was saying.
Incredible.
I apologize for not having the bandwidth to speak last night. It's just, I'm still in a bit of shock. My mind has been spinning, trying to process it all.
You do not need to apologize to me, or anyone else.
Yes, yes, I know you're right. There's no excuse. I must pull myself together. At any moment, my sister will unleash C'thon upon the planet. Yet Wanda is back in the library reading as if we were back to normal before Agatha passed. Half of me wishes she was here, so I could ask her for guidance, for a way out of this mess.
And the other half
is glad she's not alive to endure the horrors of what a C'thon rain would bring. Still, I wonder what she would say if she was here.
It was pretty depressing. Maybe she is.
Watching over us.
Huh. That's a sweet thought, Hunter, but not a very realistic one. I know this abbey is haunted, but I would know if Agatha was still one of its specters. No, she is beyond the black. Hopefully in a serene and beautiful dimension.
Still don't know why she hasn't revealed herself. Unless she literally can't.
I need to get my head together. Now that the Temple of C'thon is revealed, our options are dwindling.
Who else? We got a lot of people to talk to. Woof.
Agatha, a moment?
Yes, Hunter. Why are we whispering?
Meet me in my room. We need to talk.
All right.
What is this about?
Wanda knows you are in the Abbey. Last night, she overheard us speaking.
She did?
She confronted me and demanded to know where you were.
What did you tell her?
I could not lie to her. Not about this.
I'm glad you didn't. If Wanda overheard me, the rules have changed.
Should we tell her?
Yes, this evening. I'll seek you out after the mission.
Cool.
Here I go, stirring up trouble. Feels like old times.
Okay, gotta go out here-ish.
Poor Wanda. To experience so much loss so quickly.
You feel for Wanda?
Of course I do. It's basic human empathy, especially after everything she's been through.
It is certainly a lot to process all at once.
She'll need support now, more than ever. I mentioned before that the X-Men have always had a home, but I wasn't being entirely
Storm's
truthful.
Voice actress is seems
Professor
really
familiar
Xavier's to me.
School was displaced many times. We've always been able to put down roots, but the interim was full of uncertainty.
see yourself in Wanda, then?
It's hard not to.
I think she would like some solace if it came from you, since you were late.
I think so, too. I just need to wait until she's had some time to process. I'll give Wanda her space for now, but I hope to be able to give her some comfort.
Gotta go to old Morb over here.
If you're bored, we can have a sort.
The entire army is humming about the Hulk. But I'm sure if Banner were here, he'd be lamenting the Hulk's appearance with us.
Doctor, you do know that Banner is the Hulk?
Oh, that's where you're wrong. Banner and the Hulk share a body, but they are different personalities. And I understand Banner isn't incredibly fond of his greener half.
It's an understatement.
That conflict is tearing Banner apart. He must learn to make peace with himself.
That is easier said than done. For men like Banner, the road to inner harmony is paved with bloodshed.
It does not have to be.
It does if you hate yourself.
That is very dark. Doctor.
Doctor, are you on your antidepressants right now?
Yes. I think someday I will be.
Gotta go talk to Wanda about how we can talk soon.
Ready to fight some crime?
Yeah, they're standing right next to each other.
This is the first time I've been here since, well, since I had to leave the Abbey.
And?
For obvious reasons, Agatha is on my mind. I can't imagine how much pressure it would be to carry that kind of secret. Of course, I'd like to know more, but I trust you're doing the best you can.
I have nothing to add, but soon, I promise.
That's all I ask. I don't know what I expected to find here.
Books, usually.
Thank you for that. I meant, Agatha and I spent so much time here, I expected to feel, I don't know, anything at all. Instead, I'm just numb. I'm starting to feel guilty that I don't feel guilty.
If you want to talk about it, I will listen.
Thank you, but I don't want to distract from what I'm sure will be a busy day for you.
Yeah, I kind of just wander around most of the day and I pet my cat and dog.
But also, I need to figure it out for myself before I can talk about it. If the offer's still open later, I'll take you up on it.
I understand.
Well, I should get back to my studies.
Okay, transient. Yeah, I know. Hero Optus. Crossroads. General mission needs to be completed. Okay. What do we need? What do we need? I feel like we need more credits. Don't need artifacts anymore. Yeah. Credits. Needs Deadpool. Generate 5 heroism. Yeah, I can probably do that. Deadpool, Iron Man. Let's see. I think we need to just. We've got another Captain America to deal with, right? I like that one. That one's fine. Time gain 0. get rid of one of those. That there, knockback, extra damage. Quick. What if I get rid of that and I use overpowered instead? Don't know if that's a good idea or not yet, but hey, might as well try. Thinking of getting rid of that and adding in a dig in, just like extra block and utility over anything. We still have 5 damaging attacks, and the one that would be the most valuable would be the consuming block for damage. Otherwise, it's mostly there to distract and taunt all the other enemies so that they don't hit our squishies like Nico or Scarlet's pretty squishy as well. Who else? Mostly just the sorcerers and sorceresses.
If Hydra wants a straight-up fight, then I say give them everything you've got. Maybe you can give them a lesson they won't forget.
Not a problem.
Okay. Let's gain a block.
Engaging!
They're not going to like this.
We'll start by doing what we can.
Here we go.
Knockback turret, blast tactician. Got 1, 2, 3 people. Targeting you.
I've got you.
That should help.
Okay, everyone's taunted to me. I could. I don't like your zap stick, so I kind of want to just deal with you. That won't go well, though.
Someone order a chocolate sandwich. Oh. Justice served.
Does this count as damage done? So find out. Yeah, it does. Which I mean, honestly, probably means. This.
Are we excited?
Use speed to restore our strength.
Hmm. do another 90 damage. That one doesn't count. Okay, that makes sense. Oh no, the stun got removed because I hit you. And let's use all this heroism for, you know, things. Oh no. Snap the dog to us. Last overpowered. Get rid of that. Try for something else. I don't know if we need all of that.
I must break you.
Normally, I'd say persistence is admirable.
Big lady. You can't copy the big lady, can you? Just that. Aye, aye, aye. Yeah, equalize is fine.
Whoever smelt it, dealt it.
So, taking this unit. Increases counter. Yeah, okay. Got two of our cards.
Target confirmed.
Give us a little bit of survivability. Quick draw. I don't think I want to use. Well. I lied. Gives us another one. That one doesn't draw. Necessary, but we'll take it.
Can I be a captain too?
Don't think that's. Oh, I'm out of redraws because I. Okay. We might use that for a discard though. And the mag dump might be worth a lot here for either or. Right now they're all taunted to us, and that's fine. Okay, I agree, but I'm going to do this first.
Won't
Hitting everything for 109 is great, but right now I just need to do this. Two to work with still, in case we wanted to, I don't know, do something. Is that worth the effort? Maybe. Not for both. I think we just hold. We do have a shove still, right? So I could, for example, discard for an extra move. Work my way over this way. And then do that, which I think would still taunt, but it seems worth it.
Somebody call the meat wagon.
Oh no, they didn't know where it came from. Cool. Better.
I don't think they even realize the trouble they're in.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
This is why I carry a shield.
Not too bad. Still somehow not having block on me, which is great. I was really hoping there wasn't gonna be that. Okay.
Sure, just keep throwing bodies at the problem.
That's fine. We've got Surgical Strike incoming for an absolute massive AoE.
I still don't like your odds.
So Iron Man still got fast, can redraw to add forceful. .262. None of them are targeting. Okay. Stuff here. I think that would be the best.
Let's do it.
And then we. Hey, you can get taunted by me all the heck you want, but I'm about to absolutely eradicate. My god. Okay, gonna chain that over here.
Right in the money maker.
God, that was so good. Use this redraw to add forceful to that. Is there Get rid of you. We're in a lot better situation now. That is not the hero combo I want, though. Might as well. Probably not getting any extra infuego, so might as well just chill it.
I know what my future holds.
And then I can just chuck you this way.
I fear no
or a little giggle.
My fate is no different than yours.
I didn't think that could be countered.
I will not be defeated.
Okay.
What do you call a private who failed at a boot camp?
Ow. You're really trying to injure me. Okay, you are gonna injure me. Nope, you're just gonna KO me. God. We've got a free redraw, but. God. We're not free redraw, free ish revive, right?
Why? Should I be worried?
Okay. It's not the hero combo I want.
Try this again.
Could chain a couple of these together.
Love the effort.
Two cards to work with, maybe? Let's see. Get a redraw. Still got a move. So we could move Deadpool. What is that? That's fine. Just moving right here. Then we could knock back taunts. Then I could do the exact same thing. Just kidding, I used my move for that. I am not very smart.
I bring only death to the field.
I don't know what Cap did to deserve this. But I'm not sure this should be happening. It's not fair. This was the one character I needed for next time. That's not the right combo. I'm gonna have to do an extra. I mean, we can do a spang, and then a headshot. Make that work.
Step right up. Test yours.
I know that wasn't your signature move.
I mean, shooting gun is usually my signature move, actually.
I think you got him.
Leave Captain alone.
Sorry, babe. It's not you, it's me.
I doubt they'll take that beating to heart, but we can always hope.
God, I was gonna at least get 2 story missions in today, but the Dread Maiden gods conspiring against me here. Brutal stuff. I couldn't even get Iron Man a combo because we drew the same combo that didn't include him twice. It's mean. It's cruel. All right.
Hunter, Wanda is at my shrine, calling out for me. I think she deserves an answer, don't you?
Then we should speak with her.
I'll meet you at my shrine.
All right. Shrine. Oh, Nick Fury.
Is there any way we can move the civilians out of the area quicker?
We're doing our best. We nearly lost a couple troop carriers flying personnel in over the mountains. And Latveria's closed its borders. That's not helping.
Come on, Fury. Transia's population is, what, 20,000? SHIELD should be able to handle that in a day.
20,000? Try a couple hundred million. This isn't about just one country anymore. We've got to evacuate all of Eastern Europe.
I could take a Quinjet and be there in a few hours, Fury. Just give the word.
The word is, stay out of it, Cap. Focus on the big
one. Sounds like a pleasant guy.
Hunter, you promised me the truth about Agatha.
I should let her tell it.
Agatha is here? Right now? I'm right here, Wanda. Can you not see me? Agatha? Where are you? Just my voice, then. Better than nothing. Agatha, there's so much I have to say to you. Wanda, please. You are my pupil. I shall not have you bear the burden of my death. I lost control. No, I did. I pushed you too far, too fast. Yes, but I have to... My dear, this isn't the first time you visited my grave. I heard all you confessed. There is no need to repeat it. And there is very little time. Kathan grows restless in his slumber. I can aid you in this fight, but I'll need your help, both of you. My connection to this world is tenuous. There is a ritual that can bind me to this place. First, I'll need you to retrieve a memento.
What kind of mentos do you need? Fruit? Mint?
What exactly do you want us to bring you?
Those are the only two mentos types Sarah's I know. My grandma always used to give me tie to the world. Regular mentos.
This memento symbolizes mentos, our mentos. Tie to one another.
What is it?
I don't know, but it's somewhere in her room. The closer I get, the more painful it is.
A ghost can feel pain?
Is that or Starburst? I'm very thrilled about it. Nostalgic for them.
I am unfamiliar with any ritual you describe.
It was in one of the books I wouldn't allow you to read.
I read many of those books.
Yes, you were a precocious child. Those books were decoys.
I knew it.
I'm sure you did.
How should we go about this?
Hunter, you know Sarah better than most. I'm relying on you to search her room and find this memento. Whatever it is.
Got it, boss.
And what should I do?
Observation and distraction.
So I'm the lookout while the hunter pokes around caretaker's room.
I do it myself, but...
Oh, it's no problem. One of my favorite shows involves a weekly heist.
Now, both of you promise me Sarah cannot know about the ritual. Not until it's done.
What show is that?
The more she knows,
I don't want to watch that show. All we get is detective. Well, detective procedurals are pretty good.
And I can keep it as well.
Good.
They also are.
You can count on us.
They get a little formulaic.
She already left.
Oh. Well, time to sneak into caretaker's room and steal one of her heirlooms. Let's go before I talk myself out of it.
Let's go.
You and me both.
Right behind you. Hunter, I'm outside the door. As soon as you find it, I'll give you the all clear.
Search. Functional.
Hi, Nico.
Dolls in the area are really great. Caretaker's dolls. Oh, that was separate.
Nothing. And I'm not outside her room.
You're leaning against the door.
Oh, I guess I am. But I'm
nothing in the bookshelf.
On the hunter.
Oh, for what?
I'm going to confess my feelings.
What?
It's true. I have strong feelings.
I need to listen in on this.
Did I just stumble into the hottest Abbey gossip since Blade and Captain Marvel?
They're together?
It's complicated, but never mind that. You and the hunter, though? I'm a little jealous, but good luck, girl.
Oh, I didn't mean to.
Nah, I'm totally out of Hunter's league. But you? I can totally see it.
You can.
No matter how it goes, find me after. I've got a pint of ice cream with your name on it.
Will do. Nico, do you mind if I wait alone?
Oh, right, right. Good luck.
All right, she's gone. Hurry up. This is harder than it looks on television. How's it going in there?
Found it.
All right,
Wanda. Costa's
caretaker. Hi, how are you, doing?
I'm tired. It's been a long day.
Oh, I know the feeling. We should, take a walk around the Abbey.
Why would we do that?
It's good to, you know, get the blood flowing after a long day. So how about we...
Wanda, it's late. I'm going to bed.
I want to talk to you about Agatha.
You do?
Can we take that walk? It's about something she said to me about you.
Wanda, this topic is out of bounds.
I'm not asking to be forgiven.
I know I'll never make it right. But I have a wonderful memory of Agatha speaking fondly of you. It's not fair to keep it from you, so could we take that walk, please?
All right, a short walk.
A short walk? You'll be back in a few minutes, at most.
Let's go. I'd like to get this over with.
That's perfectly clear.
Are you all right?
Just a small cough. Why don't we head through the yard?
Zoink, Scoob.
Hunter.
Ileana?
What were you doing in Caretaker's room?
I was never here, and you never saw me.
I can respect that.
Are you out?
Mm-hmm.
Good. You know where to meet me.
Hello, Hunter.
Goodbye, Hunter.
Want to do that again.
Confess your feelings prematurely? I know it was not ideal, but the heart wants what it wants.
You know I can turn you into a frog, right?
So you can restore me with a kiss?
Moving on.
So what next?
I'll take the... what was it?
A locket.
I assume Agatha will tell us how it fits into the ritual.
And that I shall.
Agatha, we have Caretaker's memento.
I know. I can feel it. Would you be a most faithful apprentice and place a ward upon it?
Of course.
That's better.
That was now, very quick.
Do you recall the binding ritual in the Libris Illicitus?
The Grey Seneschal? But that's...
forbidden, yes.
I was going to say extremely dangerous.
And I would never suggest it unless the circumstances were this dire.
What is this ritual exactly?
The Grey Seneschal requires an item that binds a spirit to a person or place.
Why is it so dangerous?
Because the first step of the ritual is to destroy that item. And for a short time, the spirit is extremely vulnerable to dissolution, to possession, to destruction.
I am not entirely comfortable with this, but if you are taking the risk, I will support you.
I am so proud to know the person you've become, Hunter. Trust me when I say the risk is worth it. Should the ritual work as expected, everyone in the Abbey will be able to hear me, to see me. I'll be able to help when it's most needed. We do this when the moon is right. But it all falls apart if Sarah learns what we're planning.
Why?
This ritual is one of hers. She made it centuries ago. She knows how great the risks and how slim the odds. And there's no chance in hell she'll allow Wanda to lead the ritual. Yet for us to succeed, Wanda, it must be.
No, I can't do this.
Wanda, this ritual's power lies in its inherent contradictions. And what greater contradiction can there be
than for me to restore your spirit to life? Agatha, if I lose control...
You won't.
How do you know?
Because you're my best apprentice. Because you learn from your mistakes. And because I want you to know, I truly forgive you. For that to happen, you'll need to see it in my eyes.
All right.
Now to prepare. Wanda, I'll be in your room. We'll go over every step of the ritual.
I'll meet you there.
She already...
I know. Hunter, do you believe I can do this?
Yes, I have no doubt.
Why?
Because you are the only person who ever resisted my mother's control as one of her fallen.
It wasn't enough.
It was just enough. That is why you are here.
Okay. When the moon is right.
When the moon is right.
No pressure.
Okie dokie. Wonder when that will come to pass. Who else? Blade in the yard. Always in the yard, Blade.
And that one's for Hannibal, and that one's for Blaze. Hunter, want to get your train game on? If not, we can talk a minute. Everyone tells me I've got the gift of gab. How's your mental health? A good portion of this darkness hunting game is mental health and processing intense situations.
I hear people saying steel sharpens steel. But in my case, encountering dark magic only makes me stronger. In other words, this is just a Tuesday for me.
That's an impressive mindset. It's also why I trust you, Hunter. You don't play pretend. Even when the constant battling feels like a grind, you don't show it. Whatever we got to be, to do what we got to do. Well, it's all sorts of messed up. But hell on earth isn't a garden stroll.
It's like he's talking in Proverbs.
My mother calls it home.
Home is where the heart is. And that's where we go.
What kind of weird-ass mixed idioms?
Driving the legions of hell from the face of the earth.
And how are we doing?
Just who I am without that.
Well, Blade, I cannot wait to survive so we can continue our talks.
Ain't that the truth?
Okay. I'm gonna have to put Cap in combat therapy. I don't wanna, but we're gonna have to. It's gonna delay us by a day, but that's okay. Plus side, this should be rank 5, so we should have a challenge we can do.
Away from all the noise.
It is heartwarming that I am not noise to you.
Obviously, you're better than that. Maybe even, you know, my equal.
I cannot believe the Dark Child sees me as an equal.
Just be honored and never mention it again.
But this is a moment I will treasure for eternity, Ileana. Maybe I can even ask Robbie to make us matching t-shirts to commemorate it.
You're the worst. So bad you might even impress the likes of Mephisto.
That does not sound appealing.
Better to impress the Prince of Lies than to provoke his contempt. What he respects, he also fears. I will never apologize for being comfortable with my darkness, and neither should you.
The darkness is ours to wield. It is our strength. There is no shame in owning up to what we are and what we can do.
You are right, Hunter. More than right. I needed an ally and a friend like you for a long time. Someone that embraces their darkness and makes me feel comfortable with mine.
I am honored I can be that friend to you, Ileana.
It was an unexpected gift, but one I am happy to receive. When this battle is over, you should come back with me. Join the X-Men.
Is that your plan? Rejoining the X-Men?
Maybe. Piotr would love it if I came back.
What about Nico?
Robbie and Blade, the Midnight Suns. You would really leave them?
Once you are a son, you never really leave, no matter where you go. In any case, I hope we can continue fighting side by side in the future. If there is a future, that is.
Ileana, you and the Suns are the future. At least, you have given me hope for it.
Don't get too sentimental on me, Hunter. I was just beginning to like you.
Let's go. Reach maximum friendship level with the hero. Reaching maximum friendship unlocks their challenge in the armory. Get them with a new suit and ability. And prestige to gain further gameplay and cosmetic rewards. Wow.
It's not much, but I have managed to locate a few details.
Content.
So, how's the whole saving the world thing going? Sometimes, I even impress myself.
I've seen that and I couldn't grab it, I think. Well, let's do that. And now let's do this. Let's see what the challenge gives us. Hello. It's silence all of a sudden. Okay. Acquire and use the Dark Child card. Survive the enemy attacks. Redraw and move are disabled. Challenge failed if magic is defeated on the enemy turn. It's pretty cool, though. Just have to survive the enemy assault. How much health do you guys have? 110. Okay, so I mean, we play Limbo support. Yeah. Play Limbo's portal, it doesn't really matter where, just needs to spit out, I think, at an enemy. Oh, actually, wait, I am possibly a moron. I would like to restart the encounter. We need to get Volmed as quick as possible. Okay. Now that should do it. And Limbo's grass. How much damage did that take comparatively? I've got infinite card plays. Let's start there. 630. Then we can trap Dory to here-ish? Down to 33 compared to this, which would knock you down to 25. Okay. Weak part does not matter. Then we move you here-ish. And we do a knock back here. Which is not enough? Am I out of my mind? Is that because did I use one of the damaging ones first? Did I need to do just the regular knockback? Goofed something here. I just don't know what. I used kick, right? Is it that all damage should be bold? That must be what it is. That'll save us. So I needed to use the smallest possible damage. And then go from there. So then we trapdoor you over here. Yeah. Oh, gosh dang it, now I'm a double moron because I didn't use the Limbo's grasp. It's fine. More like it. I think we've got it sorted now. We do that. We do the kick. We'll take the damage because we're gonna be heckin' involved. Then we trapdoor you, like, anywhere. And then soul blast for death. Yes. And then we gain invuln. Just like a free turn, essentially. Pretty cool. That's going in our deck. And the combat suit is going in our rotation. Okay. I'll talk to the captain. Quick.
We finally restored satellite connection to Transia. Get it up on the screen, now.
Hydra's fist grows tighter around Transia, and now Lilith's twisted children roam free.
A glimpse into all our futures if we fail to stop her.
Those people need to evacuate. Are those Hydra soldiers blocking the bridge?
Not just soldiers. That's...
Hey, Captain Wonderboy! Can you hear me?
Crossbones.
I know you're hiding out in your little fun house, so listen up. No one's getting out of this country except in a body bag. Or unless you're brave enough to swap places with them. So what do you say? You man enough to face me?
Can we beat the tar out of him already?
I can't just stand here and let... Rumlow's taunting me. Trying to get me to engage.
He wants you to fight him.
Going to Transia would play right into his hands. Yet I can't stay here and do nothing. Those people need us.
Do not let your emotions get the better of you. We will go to Transia and we will help those people. But on our time, bah. Not Rumlow's. We will hit him when the time is right.
That's a good strategy, if we were dealing with anyone else but Rumlow. He's threatening innocent people right now, and I can't wait. Not when people's
lives are
on the
line. You're gonna have to, because I'm putting you on a...
Rushing into the situation will place you in grave danger.
Ordained and ordered spa mission.
So then, what is your plan?
My plan is to stop Rumlow no matter what. If he's gonna fight anyone, he's gonna fight me. After that, I'll make it up as I go along. Rumlow's not going to get away from me again. Not this time.
Oh.
All right, Midnight Suns. Time to shake off the past and train to kick some ass.
And we can't rewind the clock and change it, because Doctor Strange lost all his time travel totems in New York.
Oh, so are we just gonna train the pain away?
It works in every single boxing movie I have ever seen.
Are we so desperate that cinema is our inspiration?
We are ants to C'thon. We must fight together or we will fail. Focus!
I agree with Blade and the Scarlet Witch.
This is why we get our asses kicked out there. We're not Avengers. We're lucky to be alive.
It wasn't my intention to insult the idea, Blade. Yes, training together helps us learn how to cover each other's blind spots.
Imagine if Blaze decided to stick with us the whole time. We'd be unstoppable.
Exactly, Robbie. It makes us stronger.
I really don't want to say we are the Midnight Suns or anything like that. It's too cheesy for me. So just consider that general vibe expressed.
Take all that big listening to each other energy and pretend we have to launch Spider-Man across a hellscape of demons and brimstone like he's a football.
Yes, that's the spirit, everyone!
Wait, why are we practicing that particular scenario again?
It's the fastball special.
Just want to hop in and show them how it's done.
Only if I can pick the training montage music.
You seem like a 90s teen pop kind of guy.
Maybe something with lots of elbow.
Disco.
Just remember the most important
grading abilities.
Not everyone wants.
wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
That gain a counter. Yeah, counters. Not that good. The moderate injury is that environmental attacks cost two more heroism. I'm gonna be honest, I don't think that's enough for me to stop.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Personally.
See you around.
Well, if it's for everybody, yeah, that could be an issue with Rumlow. I don't know if an injury effect. It wouldn't make sense that it affects everyone, but. Better safe than sorry, I think. Which means we can do hero ops.
Hydra's blocking our transports.
Crossbones keeps taunting us. Do not engage, Steve.
Remember to breathe during the hardest part.
Okay, Captain America not available, I know. Blueprints. Just rare credits, huh? Artifact we don't care about. Intel cache. I just want to get credits and try to unlock all of the upgrades that we've been working with. I haven't used you two in a while. Yeah, pretty happy with you. Redraw our cover health. Yeah, I'll use the better one, I guess. Regroup is just a block. But that lets us absolutely. We don't need two photon beams, actually. Don't think it's necessary. Not much we can do left with those guys, though. Alright.
Stumbled on a Hydra unit unloading some of their stolen bounty.
Don't know why you gave it to the dogs. Seems pretty weird, but not gonna worry about it too much.
Keep it up. I'm not worried.
You'll have to move quickly if we're going to recover any of their equipment.
We don't like running errands.
What do we got? I don't need extra Ravenous right now. Give hero cards in your hand, plus... that's a pretty just good buff. Pants with three heroism becomes a forceful knockback. Okay.
That was really something.
Right, forceful knockback, quick and enhanced. Yeah, super good.
By the will of the old gods. You've been deceived by Lilith, and it may very well cost you your life.
Some radiant. That's pretty good too.
Not a problem.
team? Third string?
Okay. Not much I can do. Oh, wait. Yes, I can. No, I can't. I mean, I guess that's enough for a kill. Eliminate the damage all we can. Devastating.
Looks like they want to try a few more. What are we waiting for?
They've armed one of the cranes. Yep. It's going to explode if you don't get that key.
I know.
You've secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
I really want that. How much are you dazed for? Okay. It's doable. Target is full health, extra damage. That's pretty nice. Two of them there. One for me, one for you. That was with me weekend too. What if we do this now? Hopefully alleviate some pressure.
You've secured one of the crates. See if you can't get the others.
That's fine. We don't have binary ratcheted up yet, so. Unfortunately, what I expected there.
That was the last crate.
Oh, whatever.
Wipe out the remaining.
Double binds. Cards. Don't need double binds. I don't need that either right now. Feels like we're just permanently setting up because we had to use three of our last six card plays on stuff.
We have time to practice.
We don't have any redraws. Honestly, I don't even know if we play these. That'll trigger their frenzy. You know, what if I just didn't? Can interrogate. No, I heckin' can't.
That's one shipment Hydra won't be receiving.
Set this up nicely for Crossbones, but damn, just one story mission today. Brutal.
Inadvertently walked into me as often as you do. Somehow it's almost endearing.
Hmm. Yeah, you're reading by the fire, gal.
I'm getting used to the Abbey. Didn't think I'd like it at first. Monks lived here isn't on my list of preferred amenities.
What changed your mind?
It reminds me of a Cree outpost. Mostly solitary, but you have your team around. Enough contact with civilization to avoid going loopy.
What do you get when Captain Marvel goes stir crazy?
You tell me.
Someone who is not enjoying herself?
No, I'm having a great time. I thought you were setting up a cheesy joke.
Oh, no, I was really curious. When you have cabin fever, what does it look like?
How about me 20 minutes ago?
Nice.
What about you? You died here, so I bet you have some complicated thoughts about this place.
Yes, there are bad memories. But the good ones outweigh them all.
You're lucky you have that.
I'm making some new ones right now.
No one likes a suck-up, Hunter. But so am I.
You would definitely like that. Yep.
We're Love doing this again. Make
plus 18 friendship. That's hard to stop and hard to top. Vigilant. And a counter, that's good for a early taunt approach. You love to see it.
It's not much, but I have managed to locate a few bomb.
What do we got here? Third mission was Scarlet Witch. Sixth mission was Captain America. Craft 12 combat items. Alright.
Got more coil for me?
Grab that and maybe the symbiote pod to see if it upgrades into something good. Forge upgrades.
A strong aura surrounds us.
I'm here if you need me.
As for crafting items, what do we get? Oh, it just cost. Got it.
This should be useful.
Number 6. Number 7. Number 8. Number 9. Shadow to the Beatles. Number 10.
Always better to be prepared.
And then, like, you know, like 11.
All set.
12. Cool. That should get the research accomplished. Combat bonus, sure.
My lucky day, huh?
Pain, no gain.
It's right on all three counts of upgrades.
Not everyone wants my advice.
That's interesting. You might as well upgrade it. I do not understand. Give hero cards on your hand. For the rest of the mission. Got it. Yeah. Increased width.
This will make a difference.
Always good. Oh wait, yard upgrades.
All right then.
What are we at right now? Oof.
Better than
have the crucible, I suppose. Bite the bullet.
See you around.
And then, what do we got for this? Oh, they're scattered.
Hunter, you look confused.
We are both old, correct?
Ouch. I feel young at heart.
I mean, we have both been around for a very long time.
Me, talking to my friend as we age into our 30s.
Like the microwave.
Man, was I glad when indoor plumbing became a thing.
It was inevitable. Humans always strive for more.
It's all just problem solving. Do you know what the internet is?
Yes, Nico says it is a place to look at pictures of cats.
Among other things. Learning how to type on a computer was hell. How do kids type so damn fast on those things? I sliced through my first one.
Sliced? How?
I pressed the space key too hard, and let's just say the claws came out. Change isn't always a bad thing.
We just adapt.
Exactly.
Okay. Let's throw a compliment blades away.
I can tell you train
level
master
3.
Hunters.
I don't take compliments well, but I also won't stop you.
Wait. Help you? How?
Hey, can I ask a favor?
Open an arcane chest for arcane knowledge.
Thanks,
yeah,
Hunter.
I mean, I'll do that on accident, you know? I'll just sneeze and I'll find an arcane chest. I wonder if this one out here is openable. It sure is. Don't have arcane keys. That is an issue, except I can just open this one. Case closed.
It's good to have you around. Thank you, Hunter.
Why, hello, Hunter. It is done.
Got that and that.
If we had some rookies, I'd say send them out for the experience. But I think we're past that.
And I guess I'll grab both if you're gonna let me. Vampire by night. I guess we're just gonna send magic on both of them.
We'll do as you wish.
Yeah, might as well. They're there after all.
Hunter, hello.
Alright, well. Usually I'd go a little later, but we'll be streaming tomorrow as well. Same game, same time, same place, so I'll probably just end it a normal time today and say adios for now. But, if you'd like to leave a follow or just come back hang out any other time you want, if you like that, I appreciate it. Did I repeat those words? I probably did. The sign-off gets lengthier every time I overthink it. Hope to see you again soon, or if not, have an excellent weekend. Until next time, toodaloo.